impressive that the students know how to build and control these robots. But it's more than just coding. Being part of the robotics team is about problem solving, working as a team, and accepting failure.
If you don't do well, you can improve, because it's up to you how you do, how you perform, and how you do it.
Philip is one of nearly 60 students part of Mustang High School's robotics team.
It's more than just building things.
A program at the school that teaches engineering and computer programming, all while incorporating competitive robotics. And it's a lot harder than it sounds.
They're learning basic principles of engineering and how to apply their what they're learning in their physics classes, what they're learning in their math classes like trigonometry and things like that.
They apply all of those skills in the elective class as they build, program, and design the robots.
Most of them are learning Java to program their robots. Some of them are programming the robots with a blocks-based language as well.
Everyone has a specific role on the team.
It's like we'll say, you guys are the builders, you guys are the coders, you do the 3D printing. You have to have the people that are good at what they do what they are good at.
They take these skills to competition.
They actually drive the robot around the field and pick up game pieces and score game pieces, and then usually at the end there's some sort of extra difficult challenge, like the FTC robots have to hang on that bar.
The students grow more than just their knowledge of math and science.
But they grow a lot in terms of working on a team and problem solving and not being afraid to fail in the process of achieving great things. You need to fail fast, so do something, learn from that failure, and then incorporate that learning and try something else. Fail as fast as you can so that you get to that solution that finally actually works.
The problem-solving-based curriculum prepares the students for a career in engineering and working through whatever challenge they face.
I'm proud of it. I'm proud of what we do, and I'm proud of the students that are in it.
Meteorologist Sabrina Bates, KOCO 5 News.